Hello, welcome to Chat Willis Gaming. How you're doing? So we're in a little bit of a different location at the moment. We are going to do the winter series on Forza Horizon 4. So let's get into this and get started. So I'm in a Koenigsegg at the moment. So I've got a little bit of a different setup at the moment. And I'm just gonna check something and see how this is streaming on here. Give me one sec. So I've got a little bit of a different setup at the moment. And I'm just gonna check something and see. Right, I think that's doing pretty well actually. So right, let's get going. Right, so on today's playlists, we are 22% done for some reason. We've got a Volkswagen Notcha back and a Toyota GT86. So, what we will do first is we will find. We'll do Super Wheel Spin. 161 we need. Oh, just need a fast travel there. Just fast traveling there, and I don't know where we are. It's around here, isn't it? I don't know if we'll be able to get 160 in this car. Right. Let's do our speed test car, what we use all the time for this. It is the Rimac Concept 2. Get in car, deliver the car, and we get it. So. Here we go. The Rimac. No way we're gonna get 160. No. 150 for the first time, that's pretty good actually. New PB at the moment. So spin it around. This is long enough to do it. Here we go. Hundred 60.23. I think it needs to be 161, I think. We freestyled it anyway. But here we go. Let's do this car then. Number 52. Last one. We'll just come back here a little bit. Right. Minus the Range Rover. There we go. 164. That's got to be it. That's done, that's gotta be. Yeah, we did it. We did the whole challenge, right. So, that one is done. So we're now up to 28%. I did 6% of it. Right, Winter Games. Right, what's that? Get 215 meters. Jeez. 215 meters. Right, we're fast travel, save the time of doing everything. Now I've got to find where the jump is now. I don't know where. It's down here somewhere. it looks like on the station it's right there. So is that on a gravel road or a tarmac road? Tarmac. $200 we've got to get. 180. Let's rewind back because we know where we are now. Right. We just did it from there. So let's go back here. Smash the bench up. Come on, 200, come on. Oh. I want to find... a little bit further then, I reckon. A little bit further on and then we should be able to get that. So, what is the actual thing? Where is it? 215 we need. So I reckon if we come out of here, we gotta try and stay on the gravel all the time to do it. That's better. Come on, 215, come on. Ah, 204. $204 that was. Right, bear me one sec. Right. There we go. This is right. I think we need to cars. Go to the festival. Let's upgrade this to a four-wheel drive. I think it's two-wheel drive at the moment. Garage. Oh. Custom upgrade. They're not. Bigger wheels, don't we? See, why are these not? I think on this should be. We want. Well, we want them because they're ready for ice, aren't they? I know it makes it a bit slower. And then, what's this? Go to. View basket. Buy and install parts, and let's see how that does. Right, hopefully this is a little bit better. It's got studded tyres on it, so it should be a lot better now. It's a little bit better. Yes, there we go. Right, so we go up to the castle, which is here. And we will go there, fast travel there, and see how we do. come on, 200. Oh. 215, slower. It wouldn't be helping if I smashed into the wall, would it? Come on. Five more meters. We've got 5 more meters. We just need 5 more meters. 5 more meters and we'll get that. That's all I need. 5 more meters. That is rubbish. That is absolutely rubbish. 215 meters is easy enough to get. That's not even gonna go anywhere. Nope. Right. We'll try a different thing. We'll do that. We'll come back and do that. Showcase. Racing in the Austin FX track taxi, and we're racing. I believe we're racing the hovercraft. Here we go. Missed the checkpoint already. Missed it already. Here we go. Oh, not doing very well. Oh, we're first. We're first at the moment. I don't know how far first we will be. We're not anymore though. Come on, taxi. Now we've just smashed into a tree. Yeah, no way. No way now, he's too far ahead now. Yeah, look. Get in there. Come on. Get in there. Super wheel spin. Oh, Porsche 911 GT3 RS. GT3 RS4. And a Jaguar XK RS. Boom, that was a good spin. Very good spin. Right. So that is another one done. So we will check what we are on at the moment. 34%. So let's do... Right. Good things come in small packages. Own and drive any mini manufactured car and a legendary British marquee that continues to live on. Okay, right. First things first, how much is that gun put? 600. Definitely getting that. The Insana Ammonia. Oh, look. Epic supervan. Right, I'm not joining anyone's party. Right, so I think we do have some minis, I think. We do indeed, and I think we've got that exact same one. John Cooper Works, there we go, we're getting that, and sort that out. Deliver. Right, there we go, we completed that. Right. All compact wheelbase provide go-kart handling that allows your Mini to duck it out with much bigger cars. Win two road racing series events to get the feel of it. Right. Road racing series events. Right. Road racing series events. Have we got anyone near us? I don't think we got. Where is... I don't think we've got any new ones, I don't think. No, we haven't. Right, we'll just do little circuit ones. That'll do. We'll fast travel to Edinburgh. Circuit ones are easy to do, so we won't have to worry. That's what we want. Yeah, we want our Mini. Yes, race, let's go. Here we go. Got the Mini ready and waiting to go. Oh, got a bit of bad driving by me, but that's fine. Three laps anyway, so we've got enough laps to overtake everyone. But we might not have to need three laps. But we want to complete the photo opportunity, so we've got all the cars there. Snap, snappy snap. Oh, I got one. Yes. Oh, I did it. Oh, I didn't even know that was one. What about this side? I don't know if there's... any of that side. Mini Cooper Renault Clio RS. Yeah. So we've got 228 photos taken out of 730 cars. Still got a lot of way to go. There we go. Good driving that was. Nice sliding. What we need. Oh, take third place. That's it, that's it. Right, a little bit of braking. Oh, smashed into the Renault, but that doesn't matter. Right, try and get a slipstream from that other Mini. And see what we can do. Here we go, we've got it, we've got it, we've got it. a slipstream. We're first now. What we like to see. Is what we like to see. Down the hill in Edinburgh, a little bit of braking. Got a little bit of a lead out now. A little bit of a drift around there to get through there, a little bit of brake. Stay on, there we go. That is great. Don't hit the wall. Early braking then by me, that was a mistake. Oh, missed the checkpoint. Rewind! Rewind. Here we go again. We have got a massive lead now. This is great. Right, we just need to complete another road racing series. And we've completed chapter 2 of the John Works mini challenge for this winter series. Right, last corner on the race. Nice held drift straight through to the finish. And that is that. Boom. Straight through. Right, we need to do another road racing series now. Inflowa. Ooh, nearly. So there'll be another one in here as well, somewhere. Just check, we did the photo opportunity now as well. So we're up to 37% at the moment. 50% to get the Volkswagen, 80% to get the Toyota. So we're going to try and get both of them today. So we need to do another road racing series. We will do this one. That'll do.
Turn around when it's safe to do so.
Turn sharp right. In 600 meters, turn right. It's this one here, right? Yeah.
In 200 meters, turn right.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right. Boom. 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 Right, we need to complete this and finish it, and came and come first to get the first part of this done. So we jump straight into it. This is a sprint race, this is, so it's just from point A to point B basically. And we're racing some classic cars, Volkswagen Golf, Vauxhall Corsas, and a couple of minis as well. So these are the VXR courses as well, so they're a little bit quicker than normal. And they're the old courses as well. Right, I'm going to risk late braking this Corsa out of this, which did not work because I braked before him. But what I can do now is get his slip down here. I'll use them as a little bit of a battering ram to get around there. So we're fifth at the moment. We've got four places to catch up. And this car should be quick enough to do it, hopefully. We're in the city of Edinburgh, so it's quite good. It's quite enclosed. Oh, here we go. We got a good one. That was great. Here we go. That was brilliant corner. We took all four of them in one corner. That was a pass of a century, that was. Done on this one, so nearly completed now. 30% to go. A little bit of handbrake, so the back end slides out. Braking, perfect. Up the hill. Closest mini is about 3 seconds behind, so that is good. Bit of braking, try and not go on the snow, even though we've got snow tyres on. 14% to go, here we go. Round 25 and level 103. Skip that. 7,000, that'll do. More money to get cars. Right, that should come up with challenge completed. Done. So, the next one is even off-roading is no problem, proven by history of success. In rally and rallycross, try yourself and win 3 dirt series events with your mini. Okay, so we have got to go map, filter, dirt racing series. We'll do that one there. Fast travel, so we ain't got to worry about driving or anything like that. Boom. So you got to win 3 of these now then. Free dirt racing series. Oh, we haven't took a picture of that voxel yet. Poof. 11 years old that car is now. Jeez. 11 years old. Right, let's get back into the race now then. So this is dirt racing. We need to win 3 events in this category to progress onto the next chapter. Nice little coming together with an old Civic. Go. Nice little right. Oh, what an idiot. Right, we will go this side of the bottom wagon then. This mini's gonna be better at this. It's where the handbrake's gonna come into its best now. Handbrake turn it everywhere. Mini versus mini up the hill. Which one's gonna win? Well, that would be me, wouldn't it? Right, down the hill now. Oh, I've got a glitchy face. need to itch the face before. Yes, great driving by me. For some reason, I always like it on gravel. Right, now back on the tarmac. Back onto the T-Mac. Then we'll probably be going back onto gravel in a minute. Right about now, probably. Oh, that was a bad... That was a bad corner. Very bad. Here we go. Oh, we're miles away from the second place now. We've got this. We have got this now. Come on. Through the cones. Yeah. Nice little drift. Oh, I say we're nearly there. They've made their lineup by me drifting. That's bad. Drifting slows you down. Getting closer, but we win. Right, first run completed. Completed one. What's that? And oh, combined everything, earned 3 stars in speed from speed zones. Okay. Do that one again. There we go, Mini Cooper again. We need to do that so we get the challenge. Again, second race of 3 that we need to do. We won the first one, we need to win all 3 so we can actually progress. A little bit of a bad start from me, nearly hit that. Great start, come on. Hit 100 miles an hour now, which is good. That's very good. Right, we're on the gravel now. This is where the Mini should take back all of those places. There's 1, there's 2, there's 3, there's 4, And the Fiat is going to get overtaken as well. There we go. Look at that. Straight into first place. Under 50% done already and we're in first place. What I'd like to see. And jump. Yeah. Up the hill is a little bit slow for this car. It's where the Fiat could take us here. Right, come on, car. Up the hill a bit faster than that. Yes, come on, round the corner. Oh, this is the bit where it's going to jump, isn't it? I bet. Oh. Yeah. What are these stupid jumps? Through the freezing cold water. Yes, come on. Get up there! Move, Mini, move! Like to see around here. Oh no, that was bad. That was very bad. That was very bad indeed. That Fiat's gonna take us now. No, we need to block. We need to block. Oh, that is so close. Yes, and through the finish. Through to the finish. That's good. Right, we need one more dirt race to complete. And then we will just need to complete three more stars. Right, there we go, we do that one. Here we go. Where I could lose this now. This is where I need to win it back, going downhill. Because where these driver tires break, I don't break at all. Right here, I will. Come on! Right, let's stick behind this Mini and get the slipstream. Oh. Yes. This Renault's got a bit more power than me. That's why it's further. But this is where the Mini comes into question on the gravel. Yes! Here we go. Going to be a close race this one, I can tell. I can tell this is going to be close. Up the hill, this is where we've got a bit of a lead here, so that should be alright. That was a good corner, very good corner. Right, just let the car find grip, it will find it somewhere. Drive to our heart's content. A bit of handbrake. Right, last couple of corners coming up. Last bit. Straight through to the finish now. Here we go. Yes! Right. Gonna quickly go for a wee break. Wee break.
Is back from the wheeze.
Right, we completed that one, I bet, hopefully. Let's see. We have indeed. So now we've got to get 9 stars in total from speed zones. So on the map, change the filter to speed zones. Oh, we're right next to one. We'll go there. So we need to get 9 stars, so shouldn't take too long. If we can 3-star some, that would be great. The aim of these is not to skid around the corners, because if you skid, you lose your speed. Now we're building back up. We're going uphill, so we're not going to build much speed back up, probably. 60.
You have arrived at your destination.
66. That's probably a 2-star, I reckon. 2-star. Easy. Yeah. Probably about. Yeah. 2-star. That's fine with me. Right. Let's find another one. There we go. So we've got to get 7 more stars now from speed traps. Where is it? It's down here, isn't it? There we go. Down here. Good. Just gonna be another 2-star, I think. Did I not even get any? How many have we got? 4. So we need 5 more. Right. That'll do. There. We'll try that one. This way, there we go. Through the speed trap this way. That's good.
Turn around.
What's that
got to
be?
To do so.
That's got to be 2, isn't it? Is that 2? Or... Yeah, 2. So we're just 2-starring them at the moment. This one's down the hill. Let's get rid of that waypoint. I don't know why that's on there for. We'll probably just 2-star this one again, and then we need to 1-star the next one. Whee! 2 stars, that's it. And then we'll just do that one as well. And then we should hopefully be completed. Failed? Why is it failed for? Where did it fail? Oh, we'll just have to... Oh, there we go. Let's go around here.
In 400 meters,
there we go.
You will
That's
arrive
what we
at
want.
Your destination.
Hold on, mate. Stick it a little more. There we go. 94. Bam! That's gotta be completed now. That's gotta be. What? Still not completed? Oh, we need one more. We need one more star from somewhere. Where can we get one more star? We'll just do that one. We'll do there. There we go. We'll do that one. Oh. We're in the thing anyway.
Thank you.
here we go. Last one to do, and then we've completed all. Go. Keep going. Yeah, we did it. Completed. Rank 21. And 100% in the leaderboard, and we completed it. Yeah. So we've got that one next. Oh. Completed it. Let's see. Oh yes, we've hit 50% already. Done it. We got the Volkswagen. Come on. So 52% and we've done 1, 2, 3, 4 things. So we've only got literally a couple more to do and then we've really done it. It's not really that. We can do that one next. That. Yep. Right. I want to see what that car was. What I got. Jumped. What was the make of that car? Drive that car, what I got. There we go, Apollo. That's what I thought it was. Get in car, we'll drive the Apollo. Dashboard looks nice. Mirrors and cameras, nice. Oh, I like that dashboard. Not much luck doing that. So let's, if we do that, we can find a team and see what happens. Choose one of these cars, really? Oh, we might as well. Might as well go Porsche, aren't we? Oh, it's gonna be terrible in the snow.
240.
Right, here we go. Is that our team? Come on. This is not going to go well with me. Here we go. Very bad driving this, trying to drive this in the snow. This is very bad. Through to the next lap, last lap of the race. Here we go. I'm gonna get through to this, I don't know if I'm gonna win. Well, I won't win, I know. But like, get to the end, 15 seconds, no way. No way of winning that. I'll get into the checkpoint. No! 3, 2, 1, DNF. Yeah, see? It was streaming still. We got a DNF, but we still won, so that's good. We need to win this to get the challenge. next race. Come on. Porsche is doing good. A little bit slidey at the back. But other than that, it's doing really well. We only need to win 3 out of these 5 races to actually win the whole thing. So we're 1-8-60 at the moment. And hopefully the next race we can win as well. Oh, my bad, bad, bad. Bad, bad, bad. Very bad. Before I forget, I'll put this on charge quick. Round that end, click it in, click, done. Last one to go. We're 2-0 up, so we should be able to win this. Hopefully get some good points on this circuit race, so shouldn't be too much. Stretch it back. Early. Oh, what an overtake. We'll be fighting with fifth place here. Doing good, we're driving well. We are driving really well at the moment. But that could all change because that was a wide corner. Yeah, here we go, that is good. Slow down. This car is very controllable through slides, which is good. Considering we're driving this in the snow. Brake. Look, come on, brake a minute. Oh, he overtook me. I'll get him back up. Oh, there we go, got him. Got him again. Brake. And the last couple of corners, which aren't too bad. Last corner, through to the finish, and get the win as well. Yeah, winner, chicken dinner. Yeah, we're on the blue team, so we win. Boom! Got our Porsche 356 SL unlocked. Not got that car yet. So this is good. So after this, we'll see how much percentage we've done. Should be able to check. Oi, what are we on now? 58%. Yeah. Right. I reckon let's do that championship. Right, we need
to. There's a lot of people coming to watch this winter seasonal, you know. Go and give them a show.
Right, we want a fastest car. Which is also four-wheel drive. It's gonna have to be a TT, isn't it? It's going to have to be. We'll go for the 2015 TT. Four-wheel drive, quattro, everything. First winter championship. Oh, that was a big smash. Whoa! Note to self, don't ever do that again. That was quite... stopping. So there's slipstream from the newer version of the TT. Bad driving that was. That was very bad. Very bad indeed. Here we go. Past our house, which is Edinburgh Castle at the moment. Down the road. Oh, smack the wall. Not good, not good. Still, we are going to win. Come on. They're closing the gap. They're closing. Last couple of corners to go. Not long now. Through to the finish. Just finish it. Yeah. First one done. Is it? Oh. Oh, we didn't even need to fast travel to it, did we really? Right, continue on this TT. Bad. Very bad driving. Come on, get that speed. Hold that speed, don't hit the van. Even though I did. Got the speed to get up here, come on. This is it. Oh, dang it. Oh. Crashing into that wall helped a little bit, but not too much. Oh no. Oh. I've done it now, haven't I? Done it now. Come on, I need to get more of my position back. Move out of the way. Oh, now you. Literally spattered it up now. Not gonna win now. Never. Never gonna get any points now. Be lucky if I get 5 or 6 now. Oh, I'm gonna have to restart. I'm not happy with that. 9th place, no way. 4 points. I'm not happy with that, no way. I want my race. Right, let's restart. Try and actually win this race, this one. Smash into every shop corner in Edinburgh. Oh. Oh, I'm just gonna run out. Oh, I'm 12th anyway. Oh. I hate restarting. Tease me off. Ah! Try and actually stay on the road. Better. It's a bit better. A little bit better. It's not worth it because we just crashed into a car now. So much, I'm not talking. Third! Right. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate it, hate it, hate it. This is really annoying me now, this race. Driving really well now. Okay, I'll just hit a wing mirror, that's fine. I don't care about that. a really weird corner is here, isn't it? Yeah. And then on this one, there's a really weird corner as well. Right. Hopefully, that should be it now. Do I have any more bad corners? Other than that one. Working well for me today. This driving is absolutely terrible. Right, is that a finish? Oh yes, it is, finally. Yeah! Nova Supersport 396 Forza Edition. Nice. Oh, we've already got one. Sell it and get the money. Right, so we've got... got one more race left. Fast travel. Right. Last race in the championship. Right, here we go. Four-wheel drive straight away, jumps off the line straight away. Hopefully we should get a good race and not have to restart 15 million times. Audi TT is all the way down. Here we go. Come on, TT, come on. Oh no! Oh. Something just went completely wrong then. I don't know what happened then. we're back, we're back. This is what I like about the Xbox. No! Come on, come on! No! Not one. Oh. Not one little blemish, and that was it. Come on! Rewind back, right? That's it, that's it. We need to break a little bit. Go. Oh, that was close. Get in there, come on. Yes! Yeah! Free to the finish. Get in there. Winner! Yes! Freestyled it. And we got the Porsche 718 GT. Right, what are we on now? 65%. Oh. Play online. Right, what do we need? We need to do winter games and PR stunt. 135. Jeez, how are we gonna do that? Right. Well, I think I'm gonna call it time here today. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you follow the channel, and I will see you again soon for another live stream. Bye.